Well, folks, my fantastic front entrance way, Hall Tree. And I'm having to orient this video. I like to do my videos horizontally, but this thing's so tall, I have to do it on the side angle here to get it all in there. What a beautiful piece of furniture. For those of you who don't know, you put this at your front door or anywhere in your home, you want to have a nice place where you can look at yourself in the mirror, hang up some stuff on the side, and have it look good doing so. All done in oak, it's a brilliant piece of furniture. Nice central storage, as you can see here. And, you know, sit comfortably at it, but again, enjoy viewing yourself in the perfect beveled mirror. See those nice bevels? Not cheap. At least not cheap to buy it new. Nice carving work. Man, oh man. 84 inches high, as you see it here. 24 inches wide. And 14 inches deep, so it's not too deep that it won't take up a lot of space in your front hall. But all I can tell you is that it is brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. So what can I tell you? I'm going to take some photos. They're going to be higher quality in this video. Make sure you study them. But between the nice carved appointments, this is a nice country flavor to it. Really will match lots of different decors. And it's, again, it's a very, very high quality build. This just came out of our estate, and we don't need it, and I'm sure that whoever's looking at this ad right now does need it. So, as I said, review the photos. Concerning pricing, I understand you're going to be tempted to offer me less. But the reality is, folks, is that you can tell by the quality of this ad, I do this all the time. And the reality is that, well, I always get what I'm asking for because I'm not asking too much. So if you haven't figured out already, pricing is firm. But that being said, when you reach out, I'll get back to you almost immediately. You see, it's exactly as I described. You'll come out, and then you'll buy it. What can I say? So once again, let me say the point again. Pricing is firm. If you're not comfortable paying the price I'm asking, it's best that you not contact me. Because right now, the 300 people looking at this ad, half of those people are checking their wallets. Half of those people have the money. Half of those people are picking up the phone. And then the other half are making an appointment. So if you're one of those last few people who understand the value, send me a text, email, or phone call, and I'll sell it to you. Thanks, folks.